Gary Stevens. I want to think twice about lighting up that cigarette, according to a new scientific study released today. In the report, which is available by order from the Food and Drug Administration, top men in the medical profession conclude that cigarette smoking could pose serious risks to your good health. That's why, ladies and gentlemen, this radio host is making a change. A change to those new filter cigarettes. For Empire Bay's news leader, ECLA, I'm Gary Stevens.
Ooh!